I think I'm ready. Kick back. More like Grimlock, stop us. Wait, trying to get a cheeky bastard too. Motherfucker! More Insecticons! Boring! Grimlock too fast! You go back!
They're core. Meet Grimlock, nab it fast. Grimlock, break crystal shielding and haul core out.
Admittedly, you've gotten further than I did.
Oops. I should really buy more repair kits, maybe.
Insecticons will feast on your electrons.
Yeah! Energy makes Grimlock's tongue tingle.
Oh, please, do give up already.
Glass almost broken.
The core is becoming unstable. It will explode. If this continues, the whole room is likely to explode shortly.
Uh-oh. That's not good. Got to move core out now! Break open shielding now!
There we go.
Insecticons, hurry up and eat him!
Nope, sorry.
This plasma core is Decepticon property. I will not let you put one rusty finger on it, Optimus.
I mean, technically, it's,
The ship is powered down for now. But if we allow Megatron to retrieve the plasma core before we find it, our victory here will not matter. We must move quickly.
My own blaster. Only Megatron can use it.
Megatron.
My services.
Me Grimlock fight it till it work.
What's the plan, Optimus?
For the time being, the cyberforming has slowed. But Megatron will undoubtedly go after the plasma core to start it again.
and it sprung a leak before it ejected. Even if Megatron never gets it, we still have to shut it down.
We should scan for Deceptor creep activity. That plasma core eject button wasn't targeted. Megatron's gonna need someone to go pick it up.
Split up and find a Decepticon.
Oops, hold on. Grimlock don't like fire!
Thundercracker, you dumb and weak. Me crush you.
You dumb and weak. Okay, this is fun.
Today is a good day to join our cause, Thundercracker.
My loyalty only goes so far. Tampering with plasma energy? That's madness.
Wow, that took, like, no convincing at all. No wonder they call you Thundercracker.
Very funny, Pipsqueak. No one should have that thing. You want to get it, that's fine. So long as you promise to get rid of it.
I think we can handle that.
It's on the island. Megatron sent Blitzwing after it. You're closer, so you might be able to bait him there.
I know the island. Only way onto it is across Liberty Bridge.
Sounds like fun.
I'm a robot. Anyways, we're time. Hammer too. Okay. I'm not really good at dodging these things, huh? I do enough damage though.
setting up defenses around the island, why not just move the plasma core?
Probably trying to patch that leak before they move it. That's what I do.
I think I might have a plan. We passed red energon back a ways. That stuff goes boom. Teletran 1, scan for red energon.
Scanning. There are two caches nearby. Warning. Decepticon activity detected. Maintaining visual surveillance.
What the fuck is this top-down shit? I feel like I need it. Hanging up there too. And how do I get up there? Maybe if I wasn't top down, it'd be a lot easier.
Regenerative properties. After exploding, it will regenerate for multiple uses.
I can't shoot something that has altitude on me. This is so stupid. I can't tell, like, distance when I have top down. Hi guys. Bye. So close. Yeah, I don't care. Oh my god. Okay, now I do care. Hits me in fucking slow-mo.
I love
epic music
for the day I could fight you all myself. prove my worth to Megatron!
Grimlock will smash you like a can of nano-jelly!
I'm not gonna lie. Okay, so when I first played as Mega Man, Optimus Prime, I one-shotted him.
Crunch, crunch, yuck! His scrap is rusty!
Yeah, when I played Optimus Prime, my first playthrough, one-shotted him. I thought it was supposed to be a joke fight. I didn't know I was supposed to take it seriously. It's so funny looking.
Get ready for me!
Me Grimlock hate tanks that fly!
Oh, cool. I don't care. Fire. It's Blitzwing two Decepticons or one? Oh, that's there a big leak. Is. That is a really big leak.
You your own spark, Autobots! Let's go! Blitzwing's not down yet.
You got that right, Auto Scum! Blitzwing, you strong! Me stronger!
No more fooling around! I am a new boy!
Oh, okay. I should have grabbed him. What the fuck was that? Oh, turn around, you idiot! Oh my god. Oh my god! Oh my god. Very shitty battle.
Careful, everybody. That lightning could be lethal.
Wheeljack, find a way to get that thing off the planet. I don't want it on Earth any longer than necessary.
Hey, Starscream taking the core wasn't a part of any of my ideas.
That coward.
Okay.